talk. You know, I always like to talk to you about things in the news. All right?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
No, okay. So the University of Pennsylvania recently conducted a study that I want your take on. They found that bald men are perceived by ladies to be more attractive, confident, and dominant as compared to their full-haired counterparts.
What a crock of shit.
And there you go. Yeah. So for you on in the central time.
I'm sorry. It was so stupid, you know, that I had to say it. The stupidity had to be met with something like that. That's the only way I could deal.
So for
believe me, as a bald man, okay, there's not a word of truth to any of that. Yeah. Repeat it. Just repeat it. I want to hear it one more time. Yeah.
The study found that women perceive bald men to be more attractive, confident, and dominant as compared to their full-haired counterparts.
Okay.
Don't say it again.
I'm not going to say it again.
Seriously.
Was it bleeped?
For the Central and West Coast time zones, you'll just hear a funny little noise there. Yeah. Are you on the East Coast? We're sorry.
Oh, I apologize. Yeah. No, there's no, it's impossible. How could that be? No.
I just wanted you to take it.
But I did, I have heard that we do have more testosterone.
Virility.
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
So there you go. So maybe.
So last time we sat down.
Because I'm an animal, sexually, you know. An animal. Even at 70.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Last time we sat down.
I'll go against a guy with hair in bed any day of the week. Yeah. Yeah.